Vloggers are always on the lookout for an affordable camera that can shoot awesome video. There are so many choices available, making it very difficult to find the best one that suits your needs. In this video, we're going to break down the best cheap vlogging cameras on the market today. We'll be taking a look at cameras for different types of vloggers, so whether you're looking for an action camera, compact camera, or a budget-friendly 4K camera, we'll have an option for you. So if you're interested in finding out which cheap vlogging camera is best suited to you, keep watching. As always, all the links to find the best prices on all the products mentioned in this video will be in the description below. So for the most up-to-date information along with updated prices, be sure to check out the description. The products mentioned in this video are in no exact order, so be sure to stay tuned till the end so you don't miss anything. Starting our list is the GoPro Hero 8, our pick for the best vlogging camera for adventurers. When you mention adventure cameras, the GoPro name usually tops the list. So naturally, for the best vlogging cameras for adventurers, the GoPro Hero 8 Black is a perfect choice, and it's reasonably priced under $350. If you've ever had to edit out great footage just because the video was too shaky, then you're going to love the Hero 8's HyperSmooth 2.0 feature. It's like driving on a freshly paved road versus a country dirt road. It's that good. Although it crops slightly, the new boost mode offers even more stabilization, making it perfect for follow cam filming. The horizon leveling feature even auto-corrects your composition and levels off your horizon. Combine all these stabilization features together, and you've got a polished, professional-looking video that looks like it was shot on an expensive gimbal rig. When holding the camera still isn't an option, you can always rely on the Hero 8. The Hero 8's 4K HDR resolution is stunning and can record 60 frames per second for amazingly smooth videos. You can even shoot super slow motion up to 240 frames per second, depending on your resolution. And for those times when you don't have the time to set up and frame the perfect shot, the wide field of view captures all the action. Unfortunately, the quality struggles a bit when it comes to low light conditions, so if you film mostly in dark scenes, the Canon Powershot G7X Mark II might be a better option. The GoPro Hero 8 packs everything into a tiny form factor that weighs less than 1 ounce, making it a breeze to carry around. It's built tough with an impact-resistant lens and completely waterproof. Since no two vloggers' needs are the same, the Hero 8 is customizable with various mods including higher quality external microphones, LED lights, and a flip-up display that are easily attachable and detachable, depending on your shooting requirements. If your audience loves action and adventure, the GoPro Hero 8 can capture it all with the best-in-class image stabilization, a versatile design, and 4K video. It's the go-anywhere action camera that gives vloggers the freedom to follow their stories wherever it takes them. Next, we have the Canon Powershot G7X Mark II, our pick for a great compact camera for vlogging. For vloggers seeking a versatile, feature-rich camera with incredible full HD video, yet is still compact enough to easily carry around for under $600, then Canon's Powershot G7X Mark II is the answer for you. Stuffed with a full set of features, the G7X still fits in the palm of your hand. The G7X Mark II is one of the smaller cameras in Canon's amazing G-series line, but doesn't sacrifice on quality or core features that are essential for vlogging. It's a great alternative to carrying around a DSLR. At about the size of a small wallet, and weighing only about 10 ounces, the G7X slips easily into a pocket or bag, so it will not weigh you down when you're on the go. Unlike the GoPro, the G7X Mark II comes with a touch display screen that can be tilted and angled, and most importantly, the screen can be flipped for velfies. You won't need mods or attachments to check for perfect self-framing and composition in your shot. The autofocus is where the G7X Mark II really shines. Its fast 31-point autofocus is top-notch, making unwanted blurry footage a thing of the past. Just touch the display panel for fast and accurate autofocus on yourself or your scene. The face detection will keep you in focus, even with you or the camera in motion, making it ideal for those action vlogging shots. Given the G7X's small frame, Canon still manages to offer as many controls as possible, including the control ring around the lens that gives you quick and easy access to many shooting options to customize your shot. The Powershot G7X Mark II shoots in full HD at 60 frames per second, and its large CMOS sensor and advanced image processor will keep your videos bright and punchy. This camera performs incredibly well in low light conditions, allowing you to stay creative, regardless of the time of day or your lighting environment. The Canon Powershot G7X Mark II is perfect for vloggers that require a feature-rich HD camera with the smallest footprint that literally captures all your creativity in the palm of your hand. Finally, we have the Panasonic Lumix G7, our pick for a great overall vlogging camera. If shooting in 4K is a must, and a slightly larger camera body is not a problem, then at a price point under $500, the Panasonic Lumix G7 is a great overall 4K mirrorless camera that doesn't break the bank. The lightweight Lumix G7 is a premium camera in a small body. It's a mirrorless camera, making it lighter, more compact, and faster, perfect for both beginners stepping up from shooting on mobile phones and professional vloggers on the go. The Lumix G7 checks all the boxes for a great vlogging camera, including several autofocus modes, an external microphone port, and an OLED electronic viewfinder that's great for shooting B-rolls, plus a 180-degree swiveling LCD touchscreen for velfies, giving you easy access to adjustment options to set up your shots. The G7 uses a live MOS sensor with an enhanced image processor that brings your videos to life. The Ultra HD video quality is excellent with vibrant colors, details, and clarity. However, the only caveat would be that the G7 doesn't have in-body stabilization, but with its lens-based optical image stabilization, the footage is still quite steady, even when it's handheld. Whether you're shooting in velfie mode or regular mode, accessibility and convenience is fantastic with the Lumix G7, featuring both front and rear control dials that can be customized for easy access. The touchscreen LCD can swivel 180 degrees and is perfect for instant autofocus. Fast autofocus with 4 types of autofocus modes and 6 additional modes of detailed autofocus adjustment settings will keep your video images sharp at all times. Performance on the G7 is fantastic. You can start up, focus, and fire in 0.08 seconds, which is amazingly fast. The audio quality is also very good, with Dolby Digital sound recording, noise cancellation, and mic level adjustments to customize audio levels. For even greater flexibility, you can even hook up an external microphone. The Panasonic Lumix G7 feels and performs like a small DSLR, but without the full DSLR weight or price, making this camera one of the best options on the market for vloggers. Alright guys, that is all for this video. Hope you guys liked the video. If you guys did, please go ahead and give it a like. If you're new to the channel and you liked the video, consider subscribing. We do our best to keep you up to date with the best products on the market right now, so if you want to know what the best gear out there is, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Be sure to check out the description for links to find the most up-to-date pricing on all the products mentioned in this video. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, hope everyone has a great day, and until next time, I will see you guys later.